Plato said, the penalty for refusing to participate in politics is you wind up being ruled by your inferiors. And if you think that Donald Trump is the only inferior ruling you, you got another thing coming, because if it had been Hillary Clinton, that would have been another inferior ruling you. Obama was an inferior ruling you. His predecessor, George H.W. Bush, was an inferior ruling you. Obviously, that one. Both Bushes, Clinton, inferior. Just keep going all the way back to Kennedy, who was not your inferior. He was a man of the people, which is why he was killed. Crucified. Just like Jesus was a man of the people. Crucified. Killed. For being for the people. And for, you know, for the Bill of Rights. And participation in politics, you see, is not going dutifully to the polls and, you know, switching a lever for Republican or Democrat, donkey or elephant, every 2 to 4 years. And thinking that, oh, that's it. Or signing a petition, or even, you know, getting people to sign petitions.
I feel good!
That's not what participation in politics is. Politics. It's exercising your freedom of speech, your First Amendment right, and it's encountering and engaging people in your daily life. It's full spectrum. This is what real political participation is. Like Marshall McLuhan said, the personal is the political. And politics is politics. You know, it can be, there's different senses of politics, but let's go to the dictionary, see what that says about politics. Let's get the definition of politics, or the definitions, because it's probably more than one. Oh, there's such a word as Peter Principle. Did you know that? There it is. Peter Principle. Huh. It's the opinion stated as a law that employees are promoted to the level of their own incompetence. Peter Sham, a heavy overcoat, the woolen cloth of which it was made, named for 19th century British Viscount Peter Sham. Peter Sham. What word were we going to look at? Oh yeah, politics. Also, you could see the Paul, you know, relating to Apollo. Apocalypse, Apollo eclipse, and also to pallor and pole, as in the two poles of positive and negative, yang and yin, sun and moon, day and night. Polyclinic, polydactyl, polyester, polythylene, polygamy. Poly means many. That's why monopoly is such an interesting word, because it means mono, one, and poly, many, one and many, and put together. So it's, you know, controlling the many as one. Ponzi, a type of business fraud in which old investors are paid off with money obtained from new ones. I wonder, could that be the system we live by? The big ass frickin' Ponzi pyramid scheme? Pornography. Oh, I went too far, didn't I? I live in America. Love America. Can't stand the government. Not the same thing. Not the same thing. Your government is not your people. It's not your nation. Wake up. Police. See, it has to do with all of these Polestar, polemic, argument about doctrines. P-O-L-E-M-I-C. Pole, either end of the axis of a sphere. Specifically, either end, north pole or south pole of the Earth's axis, either end of a magnet or terminal of an electric cell. Pole axe, policy, polymyelitis, polish, Polish, Politburo, polite, politic, singular, and then political, politics and politic. Politic is adjective consisting of citizens, to wise, expedient, shrewd, crafty. Political, pertaining to governmental affairs. Affairs, or politics, political action committee, political organization which lobbies and makes campaign donations in support of a cause, abbreviation PAC, Pac-Man. Look at all these poll words, dude. And you go to the polls to vote for the politicians, and it's a police state, and the polity is a system of government, POLITY, POCA. A lively dance, the music for it, dance of the polka dots, a pattern of round dots on a fabric pole, the voting at an election, the number of votes cast. Look up the etymology of all these too, because it's the pole has to do with the head. Polo. Politics. One, the science of government, the sense of government. Two, the activities of a political party. Three, construed as plural, political opinions. Opinions, which my mom always said are like assholes, because everyone's got one. Pollyanna, from a character in a novel by 19th century American writer Eleanor Porter. Polo, a game similar to hockey but played on horseback. Polo shirt, a short-sleeved knitted shirt. Pollyanna, an over-optimistic person.
The glass is always half full. It's not half empty, it's half full, I insist. Everything's gonna be fine, I swear.
Polyhedron, a many-sided solid. So, you know, I mean, when Plato, author of The Republic, which is what this nation was established as, it's established on Platonic philosophy. Wake up, America. The reason George is the first one, George, G-E-O, is from Gaia, Mother Earth, G. They had to have a G as the first presiding president on all these, citing all these. G-O, the sign of the Freemasons, the G. The Gaia game of geometry, geology, John, J and G.
Oh, I just wish everyone would wake the fuck up.
Hare Krishna, namaste. Aloha, hallelujah, om shanti. Revere, reverence, respect, love. Golden rule, right? Love your neighbor. Treat the other as you want to be treated, right? Because one and one is one. It's because there is no other. That other is another you. So what you do to the other, you're doing to yourself. We are in a house of glass, and it's reflective glass. We're all mirroring each other and everything else. And beyond the national identifications, you know, like I say, I love America, right? I do. But to me, all of Earth is America. I know that it wouldn't be regarded or treated, I wouldn't be treated, if I went and traveled the world with that in my mind or tried to act like that, you know, I wouldn't even get into other nations because you need a passport and all this kind of stuff. But to me, America, I mean, I think America in its true understanding, its true sense, what this document's referring to is a dream. Like, and it's not the dream of, you know, of money. It's the dream of the heart and that we can actually be one and live as one. And transcend all of our divisions and all of our dualism. Yeah.